A 9-year-old in Ohio is doing something rather unique. She's staging photo shoots for dead cicadas. She's found those cicadas outside her house, and now she's posing them in interesting ways, like on the bed or on the toilet. And that one on the toilet seems to be the crowd favorite right there. Millie Stott says these masterpieces started as a way to stay busy while her mom worked from home.